Well, the story is he asked the students to collect stones.
Oh my goodness.
And